everyone. It's Nana A. Welcome back to my channel. We are going to try something new. We're going to do Princess Peach. And if we like it, it might be our Friday video. I just wanted to try something a little different. So let's see how it is. And while we're coming into it, don't forget to hit that like button. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel. Drop me a comment and let me know what you think about Princess Peach and if you have played it. We're finally here, Princess Peach. I'll go grab some tickets. It shouldn't take long. In the meantime, you could check out the lobby. I'll let you know once I've got the tickets. All right. What are you? Oh. Okay. I'm sorry, yeah. The Sparkler is, this play is so good. Their sparkle is unreal. Sparklers are our top stairs. Stars, I'm sorry. They have that extra pizzazz. They breathe life onto the stage. All right. And I know that some people have played the demo, but we're going to see what this is all about from the beginning. Okay. Today we're here to watch the plays, but it's every Theat's dream to perform someday too. All right. They're so cute. Sorry, there's no entry past here. What? Why can't I go down there? Oh, he's mad. We'll be ushering you into our new sword fighter play momentarily. Thank you for your patience. Okay. Princess Peach, I've got the tickets. All right, let's go see. All right, Toad, here's your ticket. Did you notice how crowded it is in here? Must mean the shows are great. It sounds like our play will start soon. We should head to our seats. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. We have an announcement for everyone gathered here today. It is now time for... oh my. A performance of terrifying proportions. Featuring yours truly... Ray. No, not my crown. Uh-oh. Looks like we're on our own, guys. Princess Peach, showtime.
Oh.
Really? You don't help? Yep. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't think of shit. My name's Stella. Oh, she's a sprite, a sparkle sprite, who watches over this theater. And you are Peach? What a great name. With the power of Sparkle on our side, we'll take back the play and the show will go on. The masked characters I mentioned were in the sword fighter play. Let's get in there. Castle of Thorns. All right. So, this is a sword fighter's story, and sure enough, it still feels off in here. Huh? Oh. Oh no. Arr. Someone's been hurt.
Oh my.
Could the masked ones be responsible for this? Ah, I've got it. Okay, I've got an idea. We should try using the power of Sparkle. Okay. Now you can use Sparkle through that ribbon, Peach. One of those ribbons. Come on, you sparkle to help this thief.
Yes.
Here we go. Look at him. Oh, I feel better. This is just one of the powers of Sparkle. It can help people and things shine and feel bright. With your help, we can fix everything using the power of Sparkle.
Let's go.
Looks like this area has gone back to normal. But we better check on the castle. They attacked us out of nowhere. All right, let's go. Oh, there they are. Looks like they're still causing trouble. We've got to help. Let's use Sparkle again. All right. I knew it. They didn't stand a chance against the power of Sparkle. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, come on. I keep forgetting to push the button. There we go. Let's go. This is a shortcut that leads to the castle. Or it was. This is a sparkle gem, proof of your fantastic efforts. These gems are packed with shining power, so I'm sure they'll be of use as we continue. Let's go. Got a good view of the castle. We're getting closer. Ooh. Let's just keep going. I feel invincible. Can we go up there? Maybe down here. Let's go in. The flowers used to bloom here. Did I miss one of the gems? I don't guess so. I just want to make sure.
No, come on.
Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. I keep pushing the wrong button. It's been a long time since I played Mario, y'all. That's a sword fighter sparkle. Peach, I think we can make use of it together. Uh-oh. I have a sword, y'all. Could you be? It's a sword fighter. We miss a star. We're gonna keep going. Can we go back and get that star? It's gotta be back out here. We will just move forward then. One step further. King is in trouble. Take her down. There we go. Missed another one. Yeah. No! I gotta watch my health. Yes, please. There's the king. We got this. Uh-oh. This is my show. Don't get past me. Yes. Looks like we did okay.
What's that? Thank you very much.
Can we go back and get them? We did it! Together we were able to use the power of sparkle. But the theater's not back to normal yet. I wonder if those glowing threads and the symbol in the lobby here are related. I bet the other plays need our help too. Come on, let's go check them. Alright, Stella, let's go. Which one? The Art of Rapid Ninjutsu. Uh-oh. What's the others? We may need a little more practice. Cowgirl in the Wilderness. Welcome to the Festival of Sweets. Let's do the sweets. Showtime.
It's time.
They're holding a sweets festival here. Bakers prepare sweets and then share them with everyone. Okay. So excited. No mass villains here. Let's head to the gate of the festival opening. Is it about to start? Call, call! These sweets are ours! No time to sulk. I agree. Oh, they're taking all of our goodies. Give me those. No, come back here. Did we do it? Because I missed them. More ingredients. They aren't nearly ripe enough. Things are looking up. How's that? Here we go. All right, well, let's go in. Going to start soon. Make cookies with us. All right, let's try again. was scared I was gonna do that. Okay. There we go. Okay, we'll get this one. One more. Come on, Peach. If we didn't have so much pizzazz, it takes a little time to do that. I'm pushing the button. The sweets are gonna get me. The swords didn't. We did worse this time than we did before. We're gonna get it. Eventually. Oh no!
Nice.
We almost made it. Okay. We could have done better. We'll definitely be playing these over. Look at all these wonderful cookies. More than enough to see us through. Thanks. Can we get your help with something else? Oh, they still want me to help. Cake bases are ready. Oh no, now we have to make cakes. Follow the recipe and decorate the cakes. Oh, I'm not good at this, y'all. Get it off. Okay. I messed up that last one. This doesn't look exactly like the picture. No. No. I hit the wrong button or we would have had perfect cake. Okay. Room for improvement. opening ceremony. Okay. We didn't do good at all on this one. Got four. Well, y'all, we play Princess Peach Showtime. We will be replaying this because we didn't do our best, but it was our first time. So I hope you join me next time, probably next Friday. For our second go-round. Now I know a little more. So, thank y'all for watching. It just wanted to be something different. So, I hope it was. Don't forget to hit that like button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Come on in. Be part of the family. Everybody's welcome. Leave me a comment below. Let me know if you're playing this game. If you like Princess Peach Showtime, and be kind, my first time playing. And don't forget to ring that notification bell so you'll know when my next video comes out. And until then, bye y'all.